To perform Jurgensen's test, the patient is sitting or standing. The examiner stands lateral to the involved side and positions the patient with the glenohumeral joint in anatomical position, the elbow flexed to 90 degrees, and the forearm placed in a neutral position with the lateral border of the radius facing upward. The examiner then stabilizes the elbow inferiorly and close to the thorax and grasps the forearm with the other hand. Once positioned properly, the patient and examiner simultaneously move the glenohumeral joint into external rotation and the proximal radio-ulnar joint into supination. A positive test is indicated by pain and or snapping in the bicipital groove. This test may be indicative of bicipital tendinitis and or a tear or laxity of the transverse humeral ligament, which secures the long head of the biceps tendon in its groove.